What is good, YouTube? You already know who it is, so I ain't even gonna say it, but your girl is back with another freaking video, and this video is a story time. And as you can tell by the title below, this video is something different, y'all. Something different, something different. So, also, as you can see, my background is not the same as it usually is because I'm at my grandmother's house. But anyway, y'all, hope you enjoyed this video. Let's just get right into it. It was a couple years ago. Baby Coffee right there, if y'all can see him. I don't know if he wants to be in the video or not. He's grabbing me like he does. You wanna be in video? He's so cute. So it was years ago. This was the very first time. Okay, so y'all know growing up, when you get them little whoopings, when you do something bad that you know you ain't supposed to be doing, but you do it anyway. So they, you know, your mommy or your daddy beat that little tush. So that's how my life was. But I wasn't getting beatings all the time. But I would be getting them very rare. But being that it was so rare that I would get beatings, it felt like I've almost like I've never had one every time I would get one. You get what I'm saying? So, one day, because I was with my mama, I was at home, and one day, it was in the beginning of, not the beginning of the day, like, not the morning, but, like, it was early in the day a little bit, it was getting close to, you know, nighttime, but my mom, I was in the room, this is at the time we had a one-bedroom, so I was really young, I think I was in middle school going into high school, or I was in my, ninth grade year of high school. I'm not sure. But I wasn't any younger than that. But I remember it was like a little bit early in the day, and my mom, because during the day she listens to music throughout the house, and I'm in the room and I watch TV. So she told me, she was like, go turn on the radio for me, because I guess I was like walking past her and she asked me to turn on the radio for her. So I said, okay. So I go and turn on the radio. So hours pass, now it's nighttime. So I'm getting ready for bed. And I lay down in the bed. She comes in the room and she's like, go turn the radio off. Mind you, me and my mom always play. Like, we always like playful, you know? And we always like play, like talk junk to each other, but playfully, like not seriously. So at this point, I'm thinking, you know, we playing. So she was like, go turn off the radio. And mind you, my mom is, I think, honestly, she's never went to the doctors for it. But me personally, I feel like my mom is bipolar. Because one minute we could be playing and the next minute she's serious. And that's what this situation was. So she was like, go turn off the radio. So we're playing at first. So I was like, no, you go turn it off. She was like, you turn it off. So then it just turned serious out of nowhere. And I didn't even realize. And I was like, no, you had it. I turned it. I'm already in bed. I already turned it on for you. You turn it off. I didn't know that she got serious after that. And she was like, who the F you talking to? And I'm looking like, I guess we ain't playing no more. Okay. So, next thing I know, she jumps on the bed. But I rolled off. So she jumps in the middle of the bed, y'all. Like, I kid you not, my mom literally jumped on the bed trying to grab me. And I rolled off. And then I ran into the living room and I just turned off the radio. So I'm thinking I'm good. I said, it's off. I turned it off. I turned around and I see something. Mind you, it's really dark in the house. The only light that was on was our bedroom light. So I turned around and I see a dark shadow, like, just coming really fast towards me. I'm like, what the f-? And it was her. Next thing I know, she grabbed my hand and she started tearing me up like I was someone on the street, y'all. I was like, oh my gosh. And I had a fast reflex. So I ended up swinging back. And we was like in there fighting for like, not even a minute. We was in there fighting for like five seconds about. So she was like, oh, you fighting back? as she's punching me. And I'm like, oh my gosh. So after a while, I just stopped because I realized, like, that's my mom's. I'm like, okay. So I just stopped. She's still going, y'all, tearing me up, tearing me the fuck up. So I stopped. And she was like, she threw me on the couch. She was like, you sleep out here tonight. I'm like, okay. So, like, of course, I'm young, so I'm sad and shit, because it's like, I didn't know that you got serious out of nowhere. Like, I thought we was just, you know, I thought we was playing. I thought he was joking around. And mind you, she gets serious out of nowhere for no reason. So, it's like, we could be playing for 1 minute, and all of a sudden, she's serious. So, I don't know when her, what is it called? I don't know when her, I can't figure it out. I don't know when her attitude changes, I would say. I don't know when it shifts from being playful to serious. So, you know, it was crazy. So then I went and I see my dad. Me and her, we made up or whatever, but she ended up telling my dad. And how I know she told my daddy, and I was so mad that she told my daddy. So she took me to get something from him. I think he had brought me some clothes. So they used to meet halfway. You know how that is. I wasn't going with him. I was just going to get something from him. So she took me. We met halfway. I got with, I think it was clothes he had brought me. And at the time, he had his Tahoe, I think. I don't know. He had a truck. But I went up to the window. I was like, hey, Dad. He was like, so what's going on? So that, when he said it like that, I already knew what was up. She even told him. Nothing. He was like, that shit that you pulled with your mom, I'm letting you know now. If you do it again, I'ma personally come down there and I'ma beat your ass. Growing up, I used to be scared of my dad. The only reason why I was scared of my dad growing up was because he was just so big, and he always gave you that look. Like, if you know you're doing something wrong, he'll give you that look, like that look tells you everything. That look that he always gave us told us, we better stop doing what the fuck we doing, we better sit the fuck down, we better shut the fuck up, listen, like all of that in one look. Like, that's what he was giving us. So also that look also gave us, if you don't stop in there, I'm gonna beat your ass. That's what that look gave us. I'm not playing. Y'all know that look when your parents give you, when you know you doing something wrong, and your parents look at you with that look, and you automatically just stop, like, get it together. That's the look that my dad used to give us. That's why I was always scared of my dad. But now I'm not too scared of him. But y'all, like, oh my gosh, when he said that, I've never fought her again besides one other time. And that will be in the next video. That's gonna be video part two. I'm gonna tell you guys about that. Y'all, that one, I would say, yo, that one was crazy. And I ain't even gonna tell y'all why it's crazy. I'm gonna just make y'all asses wait for the next video. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know it was really, I know it was really short. But anyway, like I said, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to like, subscribe, comment, share, all of that good stuff. We love you so much for all those who are a part of the Petty Squad. Anyway, guys, I am out. Your body on my body, baby. I'm about to catch your body in a bag.